Earlier on the same day, it's royal pomp on the smooth lawns of Buckingham Palace, as the King, wearing the uniform of a field marshal, comes out to inspect his Yeoman of the Guard. And Her Majesty the Queen is on the balcony to see the oldest armed body of men in the world. Afterwards, accompanied by Colonel Lord Templemore, their captain, the King stands on the steps to take the salute as the yeomen march past. Important guest.